It's a movie with Chris Bronson, fucking Death Wish style, fucking. Meltdown one day? What the overkill? Here.
Going on very hard.
She said.
Whatever you fucking perverted asshole.
Damn right. Oh, yeah, I got like five, almost 5 million back from that skill tree.
Fucking
Fucking.
bank heist, normal.
You tore it all down.
Yeah, so there's so much like money invested in that one fucking.
Didn't build it up yet. Didn't start it.
I'm not even gonna fuck with it right now. It's a ghost.
Should probably
Okay.
buy these fucking contracts,
Should I
huh?
open up the third part? Public.
I guess I'm probably gonna need help. Just can't let fuck faces try to blow up the lab. Fuck. I don't know what to start working on now. For skill decks, perk decks. I am looking at the skill. I'm just trying to figure out what perk deck to run or start working on. Oh, hell yeah. Is a hard affirmative. Fucking. Yeah. It was not cheap. Ooh, I can make this thing a lot more accurate. Holy fuck.
Starting to ship value.
Son of a bitch.
Well, you heard Hector. No time to piss
Really?
around. We're going to the meth lab and secure the goods. I'm sure we don't have long before the law shows either, which is in keeping with this spectacular run of bad luck we've been
You got one
having.
player slot left there, Patty. Should I keep
I mean, he's only a 62. I mean, he's the same level as Josh, but I doubt he's.
Are you calling me
And it's
garbage?
he hasn't even prestiged either.
Your thing is so badass, even in the loadout.
Yeah.
How do I kick this guy?
You press the middle thing, like the big bumper, and then it says, probably kick somebody.
To the curb. To the wall.
Hey,
What's up, bro?
Josh, you got ammo?
No.
Well, you're gonna need it.
Good job, Kenny.
Just
Ammo's
gonna say.
overrated. Just melee like a motherfucker.
You're just gonna be whipping fucking your gun at somebody after you fucking.
Dude, you can't pistol whip. It's such a bummer.
Straight ahead and to the right. You'll see an old two-story house. Surprise, surprise. Get inside. We need those cooks.
Stay frosty, motherfucker.
Careful, I see movement outside
I
the
got a
house.
better muzzle for that jacket gun, making it a lot
Watch
more
out. Their
accurate.
guys haven't left yet. Waste them.
Yeah, I just threw something else on it too.
Checked out place for competition. We have to hurry.
Oh, there's a nice little
Cops are
package
being
right
busted
here.
like crazy. They're already on their way.
Now, if I could only get a flashlight on the flamethrower.
It's always a happy time here, dude. Sometimes it's out here by this car, too.
I found one by the, it was originally the.
I got one.
Five left.
Four. I got a Blue Eagle. Anything downstairs? Oh, you missed it. It was right on the floor. Yeah, it's a green mantis. Yeah, some of them look like cigars.
What acid?
There's another one.
I got it.
I feel some shit is about to go down.
Oh, what the fuck?
Here they come, guys. Choppers and SWAT vans all over the place around you. Stay on your toes.
And here is this one.
Flamethrower.
Drag away! Units inside! Cops in the building!
Haze it down!
Holy fuck, there's just so fucking many. I heard soda.
That should get the process going.
Look, follow me.
Now we need soda.
I'm going with soda.
That's my very best guess.
I lit him on fire. Fucking soda.
Taser.
Dude, this thing just melts fucking faces. It's like the taser can't even really get a hold of you because you light his ass on fire. This guy's like AFK in the corner.
For chloride.
And he's prestige 4.
Oh fuck. Hydrogen chloride. Chloride. Okay, good. Oh, fuck. Dude. Let's do another round.
Pace it out. There's a bulldozer. I fucked him up pretty good. Down another bulldozer. It's not even like a. You just like do like these quick bursts of flame and you'll die.
Guy's just sitting in here. AFK, you let a guy come through the fucking window.
Ah, I'm sure you could.
I'll go try and.
Because it goes right through all the shield shit.
Turn the power back on. It's ready up and back to work. Okay, got a breather. Deez. Good work.
Yeah, Ebo ain't too bad. Alright, next ingredient. Soda. Hydrogen
chloride. I have chloride. Soda.
He says 70. Soda?
Soda.
I would. He's just. I think he's just like not helping.
Fucking useless.
The only thing is, I kind of gotta wait for them to actually come in. But once it gets to that point, it's fucking easy fishing, though, you know? Oh, shit, but I do get some mad range with this fucking jacket, fucking SMG.
Oh, shit. The railway bridge. They're coming
from the railway bridge. Keep them away. Alright, I'm gonna have to go fucking. Flight and broil some fucking.
Taser. Be careful,
they have snipers incoming. You're in shit. You're in shites, fucking. Oh, I'll be up there in a second. I was turning on the power. Oh, fuck, sniper.
I heard acid.
Muriatic acid? Alright, it's in.
Fucking shit.
He's got a fucking turret on the stairs, fucking. Down there in a second. I just gotta re-up on some ammo. Yeah, I'll take care of him. Bulldozer! Taser guy's just flopping around on the ground. Dude, I just wiped out like a whole fucking area full of guys just with like one good sweep of the flamethrower. Is anyone getting hurt by the flames? Cause I think we're good then. Because I have royally abused that in like close proximity of players. Josh literally burns down his ammo to like absolutely nothing.
Soda.
Dude, I don't know where the fuck I'm getting electrocuted
acid.
From.
Dozer up on the top.
Well, those are down. What do you need? That turret's fucking shit up, man.
Oh yeah, with the stays there, fuck nuts there, Captain.
Well, when it comes down to it, I will get that piece of shit. I don't know what's going on, but I'm getting hurt and I fucking. Are people just whipping random grenades fucking around?
Yeah, I'm throwing them out the window down there, that's about it. Heard soda. That's
my best guess. Soda. I got soda.
I heard acid now. Not soda. Fucking soda.
Yeah! Ha! Huh. They don't even stand a chance.
I heard chloride.
What the fuck?
It has to be.
I don't have chloride. Fuck.
Alright, next ingredient. I'm going with hydrogen chloride. Yeah. Be careful, they have snipers incoming.
I got full inventory right now.
I got it.
You have no ammo. Oh, wait, there it is.
Arriving in
2 minutes.
Yeah, if I could get. Oh, fuck! Sniper just.
Bowser,
fucked my
fucking
head.
The fucking first floor. God damn it. Big old bastard.
Only 30 seconds left. You should see me coming any second.
He's like glitched. Fucking mad snipers coming.
He's here. Let's go. Get the fuck out.
I gotta load up on some ammo and reload my flamethrower, but I guess we can make it. But there's a lot of shit going. You got like flashbang. Fuck.
Yeah. I'm already bolted.
Did that with a cloaker, fucking totally annihilates. Ah, cloaker got me.
Fucking aid that fucking guy.
Patty, you wanna try your gun on these bugs if you're.
I hear cloaker. Fucking.
Oh, I get fucked up.
Urine shits down. He got beat up by a cloaker.
I don't know if it was hurting them, but I'm not sure if it was actually. Hold on, I gotta fucking get another. Is somebody actually trying to heal him or?
I got him.
It's not even like killing them. Holy fuck. It's like hurting them, but they got like so much goddamn health. Oh wait, hold on, I gotta throw the mat. Oh fuck!
We're short on product, so for now I think we're best off.
We don't have enough meth.
Maybe we can solve the issue another way.
This could go a little bit. Ah, fucking experience though, holy shit. Like 600 G's on like the first day. Yeah, I don't know what it is. Dude, those guys do not go down. Holy fuck, you need a couple guys with fucking flamethrowers. I could take down a bulldozer, but I can't take down a fucking shield guy. Even though I've killed like a shitload of shields. No.
Oh, fuck me.
What's this?
Everybody get the fuck down and play nice. Stay down.
Fucking daggers.
Stay where you are.
All right. Overkill going smooth. That urine shit fuck is gonna die. He sucks.
your cloaker.
Oh, I'm done. They moved the fucking van.
You gotta save us, Josh.
Help you?
Oh, come on, motherfucker.
I don't know why they can they just moved the fucking. There's somebody that you never get to me is snipers.
Oh, fuck. Ow. Ah, shit.
It's over here on the other side.
You need to take hostages to be able to trade.
He's over.
Yeah.
Got him. If I don't die in the process, I got him. All right, we gotta get the fuck out of here. That was close. Best accuracy. What's up? Yeah, with that, I got like almost like 75% accuracy with that jacket's fucking thing. So I get like fucking like almost long range with the fucking that SMG.
Okay, folks.
It's like the compensator that's on it's really nasty along with the.
But Hector isn't quite ready to let them leave. He wants to know where they're headed. A rat in their midst has sold out to the Cobra Street Gang. Vicious pricks that even Hector's people don't deal with, which is where you come in.
I'm just gonna grab the math, do it, make a quick exchange, and just get the fuck.
It's not even
come on, you're in shit! Ready. Come on, this ain't rocket science here. Or is it?
Dude, it might be, man.
The gangsters should be waiting up ahead. Keep your fingers off the triggers, unless you want this to get messy. Keep your eyes open for anything suspicious.
He ain't nothing but a hoochie mama, a hood rat, hoochie mama.
Now my associate is ready for you. Just go to the apartment to make the deal.
Go to the apartment.
Should we go hot? Fuck it.
We got it as soon as you get that shit.
Surprise, motherfucker. Oh, wait.
My bad, dude.
Oh, fuck. I got a drill now. Well, we gotta wait it out now. We definitely gotta wait it out. Fuck, where's the... Oh, it's in here. You seem like there's a whole lot of people in here. I thought an extension cord was a package. One of those... For some shit.
Oh, the drill, it's not over here.
It is like, other than that captain guy, it's just super good at taking out and everything. Oh, he's got... No, he... Oh, he does. No wonder why I was taking him so long. This will make this a lot quicker. Oh, fuck.
Okay, grab the intel and move.
All right, I guess we're trying to make our way out. Now I got those snipers. Oh, Kroger! The only thing is, it's not like an instant, you know, it takes a little bit of time for the burn damage to like settle in. But it'll kill anything. Like, shields are a joke with this thing. Good thing that guy had some fucking C4, that would have taken forever. Well, turns out the FBI are. How did he run turrets and C4? I think that's. Unless they got like a special thing for you to run two different things. Get the money, eliminate the Mendoza top guys, and end this story. We'll go in by chopper. Yeah, cause. Oh, yeah. Or the. Yeah. Something. Convoy has stopped. Move towards the bus. Remember, we're after the rat. Head for the bus, keep your heads low, and move from cover to cover.
Stay down! Stay down!
I hear the cop radio. Law enforcers are on the way. They arrive in 30 seconds.
Whoa!
Cops and SWATs have arrived. Be careful. All the Mendozas are history. Get to the chopper, or go for the money they got on that bus.
Get down!
Snag it!
On the ground!
Use the compass to defuse the C4! What are you waiting for? Be careful around that C4, guys.
Wow, two bags without a bomb. In a row. Ah, here we go, we go.
I'm sending a chopper in for you guys to unload the loot. It's close by. Shouldn't take too long. Stay tight.
Good day, people.
Where am I getting fucking shot from? I hear Cloaker. Josh is downed. I don't know where he is. Josh.
I'm off to the side, damn it!
Ori, I got your simple ass, Josh. P.S. Your mask is ugly.
It's beautiful.
There, in a minute. Got this bucket of bolts pinned.
Yeah, you had some guys like right behind you. Is that all the bags or?
Jesus fuck, this gun sucks.
Try a minigun, Josh. Does this guy even know where this shit's gonna come? I love the, yeah, the scream is pretty good. He's like, ah! Jesus Christ. Is that two fucking turrets going off at the same time? You just hear them fucking go to town. Holy shit. Dude, it sounds like the minigun's going off. Fucking. The fucking double. Oh, fuck. Is that. Whoa!
Burnt light post.
Is that all of them, or?
There's a fucking cloaker. God damn it.
Jesus Christ. I gotta get fucking Simple Man here. Fucking. Oh, you Simple Jack! Fucking.
You got cloaked.
Ah, we got some company coming here. What's this? No one is gonna miss. Oh, a flamer! Fucking. I'll take care of it. Quick work. 1.3 mil. You got more out of day one.
Can you imagine if we made additional bags of meth?
You get experience for the meth? I thought you just got more money out of it.
Vulcan minigun? Weapon mod?
Oh, I'll take half kit. I'll trade you. What it does is you take less ammo. But as a whole, it ends up being more balanced and shit like that. Like, it's more, like, tolerable.
Maxed out.
What'd you max out? Ooh, I finally got a laser for that fucking jacket's gun. What's up? Oh yeah, it's called the tactical compensator, but it adds 12 fucking accuracy.
One day.
That's not bad. That's gonna be fucking throwing me some toughness. Oh man, I wish I had. Oh wait, yeah, this is a shotgun bullshit. Yeah, I still got it's not available, but the fire pellets, you can eventually earn them, I think. I don't know, but they're not locked anymore. But it says not available, so you gotta get them in stock to add it. The host has left the game. Mall crashers.
Yeah, I gotta go, friends.
I see it.
I mean, Death Wish, sorry.
Oh, Death Wish?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Josh run ammo. I guess me and Maddie run fucking. I don't know if we should all run ammo except for one person. I'm gonna hide in my little cubby with a flamethrower. And hopefully we survive.
I think I still rock ammo. Yeah, I'm still rocking ammo. Fucking nigga.
He's too busy whacking it.
Yes, because I can one hand the game and my dick at the same time.
If you were that good, you know.
I gotta kick this dude, yeah.
Yeah. He's not. He's got a shotgun, like he's gonna help. My naive young friend here, fucking. Do, 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 do. I got a motherfucking flamethrower. Ah, baby, it's gonna get pretty hairy very quick.
We're just fucking.
Didn't we do it Death Wish by ourselves right before we
went? Negative. I think it was overkill. I'm pretty sure we did it once, maybe Death Wish, but the second time we tried to do it, we failed miserably.
Let it go.
We.
This fucking bowl was plastered. I just scraped it.
Well, oh, Resi hit.
Oh, who's this dude? He's got a card.
He's,
How's he gonna fucking help us? He doesn't have a gun.
Cause he's prestige. He's got a CAD.
You gonna run ECM, Fatty?
Yep.
You got ammo?
We're going to the mall. We destroy as much as we can.
I'm running ammo.
Too. Yeah, the ammo's not gonna do us any good to buy it because it's all the way on the other side of the mall. Alright, so I'll go ECM and then everyone else get him. Let's do this shit!
Okay, the mall's up ahead. Get in.
You got the perk for two ECMs, right?
Try not to run through the front.
What?
I'm so fried! Fuck it! Cause he's got no armor.
We'll have some fun.
He's just whipping through like a madman. Oh fuck!
I got it.
This is hard.
Clock's ticking, people.
That could be only one. Get it, go!
My mind's slow, man.
Cause, you're about to get, like, hammered by a cop. Jesus Christ, they're, like, able to one-shot you. Fucking regular police. Oh, fuck, that grenade's just gonna kill me. I'm down by my own teammate. I was blown up by somebody's grenade.
Ow! Fucking sock.
You're just wasting ammo and jeopardizing the operation.
I gotta go.
We did 50,000 damage, right?
Yeah, it says, as soon as it says wait for the helicopter, good. I just gotta get to this fucking. Alright, now I can just hide behind here. For the bullshit to come.
Cloaker.
So yeah, I wouldn't even be hanging out there.
Talk about I can patch myself up.
Is anyone want to throw an ammo bag on the counter? He's too far away, I would just leave him.
Jesus, fuck.
So these dumb fucking people like that just fucking... At least they got like a slight range with the fucking yeah. Why is he fucking with a drill? Let him die? Yeah. It's like one shot from those guys rips down the whole fucking... Kind of like detailed how the fucking like the gas tank and how you like change it out.
Aren't you a professional? Because this isn't professional.
I think it's a bulldozer.
The police will hold you for goddamn ever.
Yeah, this is definitely a bulldozer. I gotta reload my fucking flamethrower. Dude, that fucking flamethrower fucking did a huge chunk on that fucking bulldozer, but fucking I could hit a sniper from like ever. Dude, this is like the best SMG. Once it's like fully modded out and shit.
Ah, I'll be back at the fucking building. Fuck this shit.
Like that, dude. I love this fucking flamethrower. I like the minigun, but like it, this thing negates all armor and shit. And it's more doable with this thing. Alright, let's get ready. Is he out there? He's going.
Yeah, he's out
Josh.
There. I'm out here.
I'm just making sure. You gotta move as a group. Yeah! Fuck yeah!
I think you just wiped out everything. All of it. The farm. Well done.
It's like, we still didn't get much for, like, the... it's still not as great, but fuck it. Let's look at the fucking. You're still gonna loot. Wait, wait. Yeah, wait for it. Wait. And blimp. It's honestly, you don't really get much. You know, it's almost not worth it. Fucking for even going to the death wish. I mean, it's more of a challenge. Yeah. What the fuck? So I got a shotgun without the rest of the shotgun. I got like a stock. It's like a stick with firing pins. Again, again. Not the not the revenge, the breakout.
Got a rat's overkill.
Fuck yeah, I don't care. Do some shit.
Fucking dude left though, man. Still wanna try it?
Well, if we like do whatever, it won't take long for them to like somebody to come. That's what she said. I got 2,200 skill perk points that I haven't touched.
Oh, for the perk cards?
Yeah. Because I don't know what to do after this president, but it was almost like the perfect fucking thing to begin with.
I just started hitting my road.
Well, you heard Hector.
Yeah, you know you can take the experience away. Oh shit. Yeah, because I have one that has like part of a card.
Yeah, only part of a card. Believe me, once I realized what I wanted to go for, I was like, oh fuck.
Oh, and I was like, oh, this ex-president.
Yeah.
Do you want me to, because level 80, I we could probably give him a chance. He's got a fucking ECM though. He's got the shotgun pistol. Oh, he's moving shit around. All right, he's using the bullshit med packs, but he doesn't have many of them. He's only got four. What's of those guys that have like 14? Oh, this is Death Wish? Holy fuck. This shall be quite interesting. We're gonna get hit like twice and just die. Yeah, it's like even in the mall, those guys that do next to no damage all of a sudden fucking.
Dude, that thing just fucked me up, yeah.
Up. Wait until something that actually can do damage fucking gets you. I'm so scared. Everyone misses this goddamn. It's like the same one that's in the basement every time.
Holy fuck.
Bag to offer. Yeah, they do.
There's two in the basement. We need to do the cooking ourselves, okay? Maddie and Josh are almost dead, alright?
I know, dude. I couldn't see that guy, didn't have my light on. Fucking...
We're going to need ingredients, so scout the place and see what you can find.
Here it is.
Dude, how many packages are in this shit?
Muriatic acid, caustic soda, and hydrogen chloride. Easy.
Maddie and his fucking bright ass light.
We cannot use the wrong ingredient. You need to be careful. Alright, next ingredient. We'll go with muriatic acid.
Heard acid.
Alright. Just don't let fuckface McGee, because Lord knows what his fucking ulterior motive is.
Kaboom!
Blow it up. Probably gonna be the only way to do this Death Wish style.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, there's like fucking 8 shields coming already. There's like a wall of shields. Good thing I have a fucking flamethrower. Oh, what? I got some bad news here. I don't have a fucking flamethrower. I have a fucking AK. I don't know why. We are so fucked. Can we retry? Yeah. It's still early. That was a major fuck up. Load out. Not an AK. Alright, that's a lot better. I don't know how I didn't see that. I just can't do like 110 bullets. Hold on, I gotta buy these, get off. I was making sure we have ammo, goddammit, and med packs.
Get into the house and see if you can find Hector's cooks. We got company. The Mendozas are probably here. Watch out! Their guys haven't left yet. Waste them. Checked out place for competition. We have to hurry.
Follow me.
The cops' radio is buzzing like crazy. They're already on their way.
It's like fucking like 10, 11 packages. Yeah, I already got picked up a green mantis. Purple one?
Alright.
Purple snick.
Alright.
So, if the cooks are dead, then we need to do the cooking ourselves.
No shit, Sherlock.
What comes after that?
No, we're gonna fly in some guys to cook it for us. And hopefully they can get through the wall of shields. Got one package left.
Here they come, guys. Choppers and SWAT vans all over the place around you. Stay on your toes. We're sending
in armed police. There's only one more left. Where the fuck is it? It's probably that back fucking... Not be going down there, Josh, because you are fucking dead. Get it, Josh!
They're coming from the railway bridge. Keep them away.
Oh, no, no.
Got a gift for
you. God damn it. Cloaker coming in.
Cloakers come.
Taser down. Shields taken care of.
coming up the stairs.
God fucking shit.
It's a cover.
Thanks, man.
Be careful. They have snipers incoming.
I hear something big clunking around. Yeah, those things will, like, one-shot you. Oh, yeah, he got me, too.
Heard soda?
Soda.
Okay, keep that smoke to keep going.
I got one sniper.
Gotcha!
Fucking... anti-sniping with a fucking SMG. That's like my... Yeah, especially with the shit I add to it, it's fucking remarkably fucking...
Taser taken care of.
Incoming from the lumber mill. Stay under toast.
Bulldozer. Oh, fuck yeah, we definitely got a bulldozer. Oh, I get the reload. It's downstairs. I gotta mark them. Because I got that skill.
If I read this correctly, acid.
I heard acid.
I'm 93% sure.
Alright, I'll get the acid.
Oh, I'm going with muriatic acid. I'm 79% sure. At the window.
Goddamn shield.
Tear the fucking shield.
It's like you gotta mix like this, the flamethrower, with like some like fire, and it's like really help.
Chloride.
I think. She didn't sound very positive. It's like you set them on fire, they try to rip their mass off, like, right away.
I heard chloride.
Chloride.
Alright, chloride.
He's like, yeah, after he tells you the right one, and then he still keeps on fucking up.
Shit, you got crawlers outside. Watch those windows.
Oh, wait. Alright.
Here's the first aid kit!
Got the poke dead!
Yeah, I heard, throw it down! Man. Getting hit by shit out the window.
Sniper down.
Who needs a sniper when you got a fucking stupid accurate fucking SMG? I just need like either like a faster reload or a bigger clip. I hear something. Acid.
This website better be accurate.
No big shield. Kill the shield.
Dude, it's gonna be so insane for us to even get outside.
Chloride.
No way, see now soda. He corrected himself. Let him come to us, I'll wipe him out in like 2 seconds. I got these stairs like nobody's business. Watch out, I think they might try to... Can't even hang by a window.
Watch out. Savage.
Be careful. They have snipers incoming.
I think I get so many of my kills stolen because like of the time it takes for the like it gets them so they like start panicking and like whatever, they stop attacking, but it just takes time. Oh, bulldozer! I killed him. I finished him off with fucking jackets, pistol, submachine gun. He just ate a... I don't know.
Yeah, acid. See a dozer out there.
The only thing is gonna be tough. We have to really stick together on that day if we have an escape. Yeah.
What comes after that? Bunker with the hydrogen chloride.
Chloride. Oh shit, I'm poor.
Alright, on this webpage, what did you just add? Alright, okay, okay.
Oh fuck, there's Josh in there. I'm trying to torch him.
He's only able to find some soda.
He's gonna... Dude, he's gonna get fucking custody.
Heard soda.
He keeps going down. Soda?
Put soda in.
Yeah, so we just got tons of fucking...
God damn it, the dozer got me. He came in the window.
Oh, another fire! Shit! I need to reload this thing!
Is there another bulldozer yet?
Yeah, dude, there's such another bulldozer right there.
Oh,
is he down?
I'm down.
Yeah. Dude, they're all fucking... I already got the... He's gotta grab it.
Hands up, motherfucker! Drop the gun! Get your hands up, motherfucker! Motherfucking hands up! Get your hands up, motherfucker!
Yeah, we only got three.
Put your motherfucking hands
hey,
up!
Hey, whoa! Follow me!
Yeah, I got one. There's a bag on the table and a bag in here. It says you don't got one.
We got a shield!
Almost lost it there, but you think
you're
okay.
Oh, I gotta, like, fully reload this thing. I've only been doing partial fucking whatevers. Can we, are we, I guess so. We gotta wait for the van anyways.
I'm there in 1 minute. Got the pedal to the metal.
You need to take hostages, find them down. We'll make a law enforcer cuff himself. Freeze yourself.
Neil!
There's a cloaker right there. So do I. Down. Oh, we got a guy in here. Josh fucking dying. Oh fuck, what the hell happened? Oh, that was a bulldozer.
Give me cover.
Got a fucking taser and I'm down.
Positive contact. Positive contact.
Oh, he's helping you. Oh, what the fuck? One shot by a fuck. Oh, the fucking what's his face is here, dude. Oh, we got a bulldozer in here. I got fucked. Dude, that is so goddamn hard. That wasn't actually bad though. Even fuckface laughed too.
God damn it.
It's just that once we started go like people, cause it's like you get down so many times you automatically get arrested. Dude, that fucking flame thrower made it so much easier. Oh, he's back. Are you sure? No. Nah, he was like level 90. Oh, he's level 94, I think. Wild, wild horses. Too legit. Too legit to quit. Everybody huddle, I mean cuddle. We stepped in a mud hole, freak. Rats to skull. Never mind, let's try quarterback sneak. Cover me, smother me with love. All crashes on Deathwish. Huxton breakout. Normal. That would just be like stupid easy. Well, you still like it's a minimum of 1.2 million for 2 days, but you probably went on like very hard. Josh got quiet. Did see that, or he keistered the mic.
Keistered. The fuck is yours? I'll see you on here.
Pro job what? Ugh. is a white X makes them hard, but it's like not much. Meltdown and hard.
Oh, I had a meltdown and very hard. Fuck. I want to be able to do these fucking stealth missions, man.
That's why I was like trying to figure out like a stealth. There's a rat's regular overkill, but it's only it's a three skull. Slightly more doable than Deathwish.
Yeah.
I don't really see anything else showing up.
So today I want to do a little.
Public except right. It is bot and I got a flamethrower. Motherfucker. Oh, guys. The Unforsaken. I don't like this mask without the fucking. So we should I just start it and hope somebody joins or? Dup da dup dup da. Cosplay, don't leave me.
Well, you heard Hector. No time to piss around. We're going to the meth lab and secure the goods. I'm sure we don't have long before the law shows either. Which is in keeping with this spectacular run of battle.
I'm starting to get like a really nasty bankroll once again. Will somebody show up? Next time on Dragon Ball Z.
That was my favorite fucking part of the show.
Well, Goku stopped powering up. Next on Dragon Ball Z. Yeah, all for him to do is like spirit bomb, you know. Forget about it. This isn't even my final form!
We need those cooks. We got company. The Mendozas are probably here. God damn it! Someone got it first! Careful! Checked out the competition. We have to hurry. The cops' radio is buzzing like crazy.
Yeah, just avoid going right up to the meth lab. Try to get up these fucking packages and shit.
Gotcha.
Purple Snick.
Come with me. Move it.
Okay.
Oh, you got a joiner. Juan. Oh my god, we get a beaner. Fucking wetbacks. Fucking. If there's something to do with fucking getting across a fucking fence, he might be the guy.
Alright. You going up there and killing these guys?
You still haven't met the cooks? Alright, that's right.
No. About to find out, though.
Alright, there's a package right here. And a package. There's one package missing. Searched the basement pretty good too. Acid, they said acid.
Alright, I got it.
You heard ass, fucking.
I heard ass.
Guys running around like no fucking. He's level 18. What? He's a fucking 15? He's prestige level 15.
Holy shit.
This guy has no life. When your life revolves around payday, fucking.
Oh yeah, soda. 86%. Nice. Seems to be okay.
Well, who's got trip mines? Oh yeah, like. This will be a little more reasonable. That dude, Deathwish is so fucking, like, literally the snipers are like one shot, you're dead. Especially if your health is like even partly low. Somebody just got blown up. Watch out, sniper arrow here. Yeah, I was wondering why I was taking forever for him to die. I was like, wait, you fucking making new friends? Oh fuck! I just had to burn my way out of that fucking predicament. Dude, there was so many people all of a sudden downstairs that I just had to like just fucking go ham. I hear. Just keep an eye out.
Or acid.
And cross your fingers. Till he like over enunciates the ass fucking nice.
Seems to be okay. Oh, this guy actually got it.
Did you say I got an issue with fucking keister fucking? Move it. cause the only way I take my temperature is through a rectal thermometer. Soda.
Or chloride.
Nope, that wasn't it. Yeah,
it's soda. Oh, no.
Is a fucking cloaker just standing behind you guys? Fucking.
Oh shit. The fuck was that all about?
They do climb in the windows, Josh. I'm just letting you know.
Got him.
Yeah, it's like when they first get in the window and they're exposed because of their shields down. Somebody just fucked up a taser out there.
I did.
The shields are so goddamn weak, it's just they get the shield. It's like I barely have to even, like, hit them with the flamethrower, they just die. Sniper dead. Watch out, they're coming in the windows. Think so fucking accurate. I'm fucking like cross mapping niggas with a fucking SMG.
Shove this grenade up your ass.
He needs a sniper rifle. We got like one. Ah, oh, fucking Captain Dickface is here. He's here kind of early. Seems. Chloride. I don't got it.
Yeah, chloride. Oh shit.
Oh fuck, there's no ingredients down here either. Fuck.
Alright, got the bag.
They're coming out the windows.
Got a dozer out there.
You got him marked. Oh my god, he just whipped the fucking meth bag out there. Yeah, instead of marking him, he just fucking whipped the meth bag. Oh my god.
Just take the drugs!
Don't worry, I got it, Chop. It's okay. Dick. I just watched the thing go flying out the window. I'm like, what the hell? Juan's fucking down. He got nailed by a sniper. Fucking die already. There's so many shields coming. And the thing is, this wave never ends because... And dude, I couldn't take him down. I hit him twice with a full flamethrower. They got so much fucking health.
A motherfucking dozer.
I can almost take down a full bulldozer. I get a full bulldozer with a tank of this shit.
Shit, you got crawlers outside.
They're climbing.
Acid.
Alright, I'm going downstairs. I gotta get some materials.
Fuck, I don't have acid. Yeah.
I need some shorter. I gotta get back up there. Bulldozer. He will definitely be coming soon. Oh, Dozer! Dozer! Yeah, he's downstairs. I'm fucking stuck. He, like, backed out. Maddie got the last kill. Holy fuck, I got reamed by that guy.
Hey, Sheriff, call me. Oi, Dallas, follow me.
I hear shields fucking smashing around. Dude, shields actually not even an issue anymore. Oh, fucking sniper. Those guys are a big issue. There's another one out there.
Chloride.
Chloride's in.
Okay, keep that smoke to a minimum. Keep going. The process is done. Bag it up and let's do another round.
No, we gotta wait for we still gotta wait for fuckface.
I will throw these drugs.
It's like totally doable on overkill, but Deathwish is a whole nother fucking beast, man. I got another bulldozer. Oh fuck, I'm dying. I'm down. Fucking guy right there. I gotta reload the... Oh my god! I gotta reload this thing.
Fucking Christ, die!
It's cause you can't look... You... Nah, no, it's... Just a douche on a porch. So do I. Watch out, we got another window, dude. Alright, I gotta grab, do we not have another bag of ammo? Fuck.
fluoride?
Alright, I'm all set. Where are you? One's down. He's down outside. I think he's... Does he got one of the bags of meth? We got a cloak right here. He's down. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah, he did.
I was fucking upstairs.
Let's just go, Maddie. Escape again. Please not be the garage one. That's I fucking hate that one. Days where I couldn't live my life without you. Without you. Car chase. Overpass. Oh fuck. I can't do a fucking flamethrower on this one. Alright. Come on, Juan. Fucking wetback. Let's go.
I can't believe this.
Is everyone else gonna bag with me? Alright.
I'll get you out of there. Just keep the load safe.
He's got like crazy jumping abilities.
Guys, I've secured a chopper to get you out. Safe with.
But apparently still some pretty shitty lock picking skills. I had to bust up the minigun. Hey, Maddie. Mow down like a couple guys. Where is he?
Oh shit, bulldozer!
He's putting down trip mines. I think I got him. And my gun. Somebody's coming down the main hallway. Oh, somebody didn't see this purple fucking cobra. Or purple snake. Woo! Is he specifying a van or a helicopter? Because if it's not a helicopter, we shouldn't be up here. For some reason, this fucking laser makes this gun so much better just because it gives you a point of reference where you kind of should be aiming. Ah, they're coming up the fucking... Alright, so it's either here or on the other side of the overpass.
Fight like I know you know how to fight.
Dude, I do love this minigun. That just flamethrower in the close quarters just makes it so deadly though. But if there's anything with range, this just immediately becomes better. I hear something big thudding around. Come on, Josh, you gotta throw the bag in the helicopter. Josh's. And now we can escape. Let's go, Josh. Where you going? Where you going? Exit's over here. Where you going?
Oh, I was on the side there? My bad. My bad. I thought last time we had to like run down and go across the other side of the fucking bridge and shit.
Highest body count. How's that my nine, yo? E-boy DG, yo.
Okay, folks. I spoke to Hector. The Mendoza higher-ups are fleeing the country, but Hector isn't quite ready to leave.
All right. Let's keep the guns fucking holstered. Or grenades. What's that? Wrong button? I don't think Schmo here has fucking C4. One Schmo.
Keep your fingers off the triggers unless you want this to get messy. Keep your eyes open for anything suspicious. Get busy! Police are here!
Oh fuck. They fucking Maddie, go in the first building. I don't know what set them off, but they were not happy.
Bag of fucking meth.
It's gotta be across.
Oh my god!
Just try to grab the here.
Fucking meth. I got it on me, but I fucking went down.
Shoot and scoop. Formation.
It's the drill situation here. I hear Kloger.
Somebody help Hoxton.
You got busted. The cops are probably hoping that this assault will bring the entire crew down. This attack has to blow over before negotiations can begin. Just sit tight. Things are simply out of your hands for the time being.
I really hope this is the, Should I, like, restart the day? Oh, wait, no, that doesn't work that way. I don't even know if there's a drill on the other side. They could already burn the shit. Zero chance of winning this one.
They're deploying snipers. Stay low.
Stand back.
Snipers on the roof.
Oh fuck, this is a sniper right there. Now, hopefully nobody shoots me in the back. Alright. Juan's asking who's the host. I know, but I just have... I kinda don't have...
No, he just messaged me too.
Message him and tell him what's up.
Thank you.
Why am I getting messaged about me? Did you do like a party message? Because he's not technically part of the party.
Good luck, everybody.
Gotcha. Fucking sniper shot in the back. Give me dick. Oh, I still can't hit him from... He's all the way across map. Nope. Cool. So that's all he's gonna say is cool. Just watching a pile of five guys burn. Fucking... This is just all screaming.
You need to take hostages to be able to trade. Tie somebody down with your cable ties.
Oh yeah, I should have been trying to take a hostage. You think I got some threat level with a fucking flamethrower? Gave them an option. They didn't want to take it. I got the insider info. All right. All right, now if I can make it out of here in one piece. Oh, there's a package right here. Who the fuck is still alive and shooting me? Damn it, there's just so much shit going on right now. Can't get anyone to fucking surrender either. Oh fuck, this is not gonna end well. I got like two fucking tasers right here. Like three tasers, possibly. Oh fuck, there's cloakers everywhere.
One of the cloakers history.
Jesus Christ, cloakers.
One cloaker's down.
We made it!
Suck it! Nah, fucking escape there!
Hector just told me the FBI has nabbed the remaining Mendoza and are escorting them to the airport in the convoy.
Oof, that was a hustle. I gotta go back to fucking my minigun. Dab.
Damn, damn, damn!
Yep.
Be ready for anything!
Fuck. It's on the other side of, you remember the how is a bullshit area? We shouldn't go across that thing, it's gonna leave us exposed. I almost died last time I went over there. It won't let me over the fucking thing. God damn it. It's not gonna fucking be happening. In cover. Too late, motherfucker. Oh. Suck some dick, fucking. So I love that gun. It's like the flamethrower or the minigun. It's like my only go-tos now. If I could stealth with a minigun, that would just be fantastic. All right, here we go.
Well, turns out the FBI are escorting the Mendozas out of the country. Maybe they have a deal, maybe they don't. Frankly, I don't give a crap whether they're renditioning them or whatever. All the heads are on that bus, money and all. Get the money, eliminate the Mendoza top guys, and end this story. We'll go in by chopper.
Well, I already bought one. And I don't know about two. Josh is gonna say like his is like stuck. I don't know, but the ready thing is says red. It's like the ready is red.
Baddies keeps going back and forth on ready, not ready.
It's because I'm mashing the button. I'm trying to figure out why the fuck it's. My freaking girl. Send invite. We're not playing any longer, asshole. I don't want your wet back, fucking. Yeah. Fuck.